They call it a constitutional amendment. The truth? It's a strict government mandate designed to interfere with private medical decisions, a slippery slope that could put more of your individual and personal rights at risk. The ballot language is confusing, but one thing is clear. Kansans don't want another government mandate. So on August 2nd, send a message. Say no to more government control. Vote no on changing the Constitution.